This is the hotel of the tourist hotel in Ayacucho, and they sell artesanía. And as you can see, everything is very expensive. Breakfast is it's more expensive here than in a fancy hotel in Lima. I'm very surprised, and they give you only one cup of coffee. In Lima, they give you all the coffee you can drink. So as you see, these little things are 20 soles, 10 soles. The cross is 35 soles. It's un candelabro. It's a very beautiful candelabro. And there are more little things here. 2 soles. 15 soles. Look at this chola. That's very pretty. And 16 soles. You can see that. This is 270 soles. And it's un pesebro. Very small figures. 20 soles el pesebro. Otra chola de 17 soles. El Cristo, 250 soles de piedra de Huamanga. It's very pretty, but it's cracked, I guess. I'm not sure, but it's just amazing. And these are new things. I haven't seen this before. It's $5 each. And it's flowers. And inside is the, ¿cómo se dice? Divine? So, retablista. Un retablista does this. This is 250 soles. And it's beautiful too. So this is the hotel of turistas in Ayacucho, and they have a lot of paintings now all over in Lima and Miraflores, and now I found this here. Very interesting. Ayacucho is not the same as it was when I came in 1972 or 1980. It looks like the city has been abandoned. When you get in the city, it's just so sad that you feel like crying for the abandonment, the destruction of the houses, empty houses all over. And going to Huanta, it was the same feeling. And of course, the tourist guide, all what she has to say is that the guerrilla and the Navy and the Army destroy everything. They told us the stories that were unbelievable.